Yo, what's up guys? Today we're back with another video. And this time it is BTS 3J's J-Hope, Jimin, and Jungkook dance compilation. We're gonna check this out. I love dance compilations in general. And of course, it's a video made by Ida S. So thank you very much for making this video. You know, top-notch videos, quality all the time. And we've reacted to quite a few of your videos. And, you know, I'm going to react to more as well. I know you guys are waiting for that Jungkook vocal update. I will. I'm saving it. But of course, I will. Either way, let's get this going and see how they dance. Compilation. There we go. Okay, we're starting off like this, all right? All right, now this, you know, there's a surprise why they did the whole 3G thing, 3J's thing. I mean, they can all dance, of course, but wow, I mean, when you look at them, I gave each one of them, you know, some time to enjoy what we're being presented with. And oh my god, I mean, you see good movements, you see powerful, clean, and just confidence. I've said this a lot, but if you don't got confidence in what you do, it's gonna show. It doesn't matter what you do. It can be a speech, it can be boxing, it can be dancing, it could be singing. No matter what you're doing, believe in yourself and have that confidence, because it'll show on your body language. And what I see from these three is just so much confidence. They know their thing, and just incredible dancing. The footwork they do, the transition from clean, hard and powerful moves into those a little bit slower and softer ones, so good. Just watch that. Just like I said, so much energy. It's you go from explosive to more smooth dancing, and you know, I would say you know, some of the best dancers in the world, no doubt. I haven't seen dancing captivate me as much as BTS has with their dancing. So let's check what we got on this one. Oh god. Yeah, Bangtan boys in the building. Jimmy. Sorry, I'm being captivated by what I see. First of all, I love the Jimin, you know, spinning kick, round kick that he came in. And then, you know, what makes it and enhances that move is the clean dancing that you got from both J-Hope and Jungkook. It's just, they're all so good. But I feel like they have I have like they have their own flair on the dancing. You know, they're all incredible dancers, but each one of them, like Jungkook, Jimin, and J-Hope, they got their own flair to their dancing, but it synergizes so nicely. Now, I don't know how they do some of these moves, but amazing. Like I just said, if you watch, especially in this sequence right here, how much back movement and feet movement that's happening, you know. There's so much going on. I'm just trying to keep up with my eyes, and I imagine doing those things. First of all, look at that. Look at those legs, those knees. What is going on? I've only seen things like this in horror movies, and it's never been good. But look at that. That is incredible. Then you got that nice entrance. Ooh, what a smooth catch. I think this deserve a replay from the beginning. First of all, so much power in those moves. And then you throw it off and he catches it, and somehow Jungkook is dancing by incorporating his cap into it. Now that is smooth and bulletproof. My God, these guys are insane. Now, just watch the legs, the feet. Just. This is incredible. This is absolutely incredible. All I see is swag, confidence, just owning that stage. Oh, this sequence in general is so cool because it's like the arms are like just goes into like this super slow motion while their legs are just going ham on the bottom. Just watch this. Ooh. Woo! My God, this is a man that can dance. Woof, sheesh. Oh my God, look at Jungkook turning into a, it's like he's turning into, I don't know what, but it's just the smoothness of those moves. Woof. I gotta clap, I gotta clap. That was one of the most incredible dances. Just the teamwork, the emotion that they put into this dancing. I mean, it's just, you go from Jimin that starts it off, and then you go with the smoothness of Jungkook, and then you got just the aura of J-Hope. The way they all just come together is, wow. Top notch. What is this from, by the way? Where they're dancing to, like, you know, these songs. If I had a hat, I'd take it off right now. But let me just we're on. I just want to see this thing, this sequence in the beginning is so cool because Jimin and Jungkook, it's like once again they're doing a slow type of movement, slow dance. Meanwhile, J-Hope is doing his fast ones, and it just so pleasing on the eyes because it creates this unique effect if you look at it right here. See? Just one more time. Just watch how they slowly go down and while he's doing his thing. Jungkook's microphone fell off too, but he grabbed onto that and continued. And I was just quiet because I am taking this in. How many moves did they do in that minute and 20 seconds? It's like they don't waste a millisecond. Every single second, so many things are happening. And I can't for the life of me think of ever being able to dance like that. But these guys are practicing day in, day out, and they're so incredibly talented. And when you combine that hard work with that talent, unstoppable. Absolutely unstoppable. This trio is absolutely amazing. Of course, BTS, they're all amazing. But we're talking about, these three dancing right now. Uh-oh, what's happening? I love if it's Korean themed, I love their outfits. Hanboks. Oh my God. Transition. Wow. I love that slow motion type effect. They killed it. They absolutely killed it. Now, I love that they had three different parts and the way they transitioned between them. J-Hope setting the tone, Jimin continuing on, and then J-Hope finishing it. It's just absolutely incredible. Even the background dancers are doing a great job during those three scenes. And I love the concept that they picked in that certain dance. I don't know where it's from or what it's about, but I love those Korean themed things that they do. Just wow. Let's see. Oh, we saw this one. But it's never enough. So smooth like the car I ride, even your best party planner couldn't catch this vibe. Big bounce and I make a hater stay on their job, and I be on these girls' necks like the back of their bobs. Houston's finest in the room with bounces, make them all get ratchet in their suits and blouses. I remember writing flows in my room in college, now I need global entry to the shows I'm rocking. Smooth like cocoa butter, my drip more than a puddle, they know that I'm the way. Take over every summer, they must be giving Stevie if they ever had to wonder, cause every beat I get on get turned into hubba bubba. In my beat. All right, so I gotta say that was absolutely amazing. Thank you, Edas, for yet another banger of a video. Like I said, the titles that you type in, they really live up to those. And 3Gs are just, what do you say? What do you say? Like I said, all three of them, they got their own flair on their dancing, their own uniqueness, their own flavor, if you want to call it that. But they mesh so well together, and they really, put like they really come out with their best, and it's just an incredible thing to see how well they synergize and how well they dance. And most of all, I've said this a lot of time, but I'm gonna repeat it. No matter what you do, do it with confidence. You can see it. You can see it. If I was blind, I would see it. I would feel it, the confidence, because when they move, there's no hesitation. There's no, there's no doubt. They're just, I don't even know if they're thinking about it while they're doing it. I can't for the life of me think about what I'm gonna do. It's just like they're like breathing it. Wow, just absolutely amazing. I love this compilation. I love watching dancing in general. You know how you have things that you can't do yourself? And it could be for many reasons, because you can't, you don't want to, or you don't got the time, or whatever circumstances that's surrounding it. But you love it to, but like you love to watch it. Dancing is like that for me. I can't dance. And sadly, I don't got the time to put into dancing, like they do. But I appreciate it. And watching them dance is just bringing me a certain type of joy. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. I am going to react to more EDS videos. We will, don't worry. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye.